Good morning, children. Myself, Rajan Tikus. I welcome to you in learning classes provided by Sanjay Sikhar. Children, again I have come to teach geography class 6. The lesson we are learning about our earth in the solar system. And already we have completed part 3. Today we have part 4. Question answers, exercise. The lesson already we have completed. So now we'll have a question. The first question A is talking about choose the correct options. So the first question, answer A, first B, second C, third C, fourth A, and fifth B. Again, B is talking about true and false. So the first question is false. The second question also false. The third question also false. And the fourth one is true. And the fifth one is also true. Now see, fill in the blanks. Is the planet nearest to the sun with the shortest orbit? Dash is the planet nearest to the sun with the shortest orbit. That is answer is Mercury. Written here, Mercury. Second, Dash was born some 4.6 billion years ago. The answer is sun. Third, Dash is a yellowish planet with rings. So the answer is Saturn. Fourth, Dash are also known as shooting stars. So the answer is Meteors. Five, asteroids lie mainly between the orbits of Dash and Dash. So the answer will be Mars and Jupiter. So children, D, some tables are given there, and after looking those tables you have to write the answer of question D. The question is talking about which planet is the fastest in the rotation. So the answer will be Jupiter. Second, which planet takes the longest to revolve around the sun? The answer will be Neptune. And the third answer also will be the Neptune. And the fourth one is Venus. Fourth talking, identify the planet that takes longer to rotate than to complete one revolution. So the answer will be Venus. Children, E, talking about the question answers. Talking, answer the question in about 50-70 words. What is constellation? Which two group of stars point to the polar star? So answer is talking about first, some group of stars form a recognizable pattern in the sky is known as constellations. And again, one more question is there. Two groups, which two groups of stars to the stars point to the pole star? So the answer is Dubhe and Merak. The two stars that points to the pole star is Dubhe and Merak. Second question, how are the planets different from the stars? So planets are different from the stars because talking about the stars have their own heat and light. Stars have their own heat and light. But the planets don't have. Planets don't have their own heat and light. They are visible because of the light of the sun. They are visible because of the light of the sun. Okay. Four. Sorry, third. Explain why Mars is called the red planet. So the answer is the Mars is called red planet because it has red oxide in its soil. Mars is called red planet because it has red oxide in its soil. Fourth, how is vaccine cases to remove different from its binding cases? So, the answer is because the vaccine cases increases. Because in vaccine cases, the size of the moon increases. In vaccine cases, the size of the moon increases. Why? In binding cases, the size of the moon decreases. In binding cases, the size of the moon decreases. Now, the last question, fifth one. Why are meteors called shooting stars? So, meteors are called shooting stars because they regenerate slices of light in the sky. Talking, meteors are called shooting stars because they regenerate slices of light in the sky. So answer questions we have completed, children. Please write the answers in your CW copy. These are the all answers given here. First you write the questions and then you write the answers. Okay, children. Next, I will be here give you the homework for the holiday. Please write the holiday homework in the CW copy and come when the school reopens for the correct. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Please share my videos, subscribe it, and please, if you like it, press like button. Thank you very much. See you again in the next video. Till then, bye.